We're going to use this free system, which has a one-click migration. Truly, I have never seen such a thing like this. No overload on your website, your original server, or your destination website. No problem at all. Up to 200 gigabytes for free. You don't need any extra add-ons, just one plugin. You don't need any storage on your original server. So you never run out of space because it's not going to create another file for you. It works with every web hosting. And it has a fully automatic built-in search and replace so that you don't have to search for all your original URLs somewhere inside of this gigantic database and you have to change that to your new URL. It's all been done automatically. And last but not least, if you by accident close your browser screen, no problem. You just receive an email and if you click on that, you're right back on your status of migrating your website. Follow along this video and your website will be migrated from offline to online, one hosting to another hosting, one URL to another URL in just 10 to 20 minutes. We are going to migrate this gigantic website. More than 5,000 posts, 149 pages, and I have a media library which contains more than 5,000 images. And also 18 plugins and a really, really big database. But to migrate your website, we simply go to Plugins, Add New Plugin. And on this box, we type Migrate Guru. Effortlessly migrate. I love the sound of that. Press Install Now. And then we press Activate. We have to enter in our email address, agree to the terms and condition, and press Migrate. Very important. Then it really doesn't matter what hosting your original website is on. Just press on Other Hosts. Click on it. And then we have to fill in the migration key. And we're going to get our migration key from the destination website. So log into your destination website. This is my destination website. It's just a clean installation of WordPress. I've changed nothing about it. Log into this installation. Now, before we start migrating, you might want to clean up your destination website. For example, I have a few plugins in here that we're not going to use on the new website. So I'm just going to deactivate them all. And I'm also just going to delete them. Apply. Okay. Now, then we also go to appearance and themes. And we have a lot of different kind of themes come standard with WordPress. I'm going to delete them. So click on delete. And also with this one, click on theme details and delete. Here we go. And then we only have the standard WordPress theme on our website. Hello world, let's trash it. I'm also going to delete this page. So now we have a really fresh and clean WordPress installation on our destination server. Then we go to Plugins, Add New Plugin. Again, install here the Migrate Guru plugin. Press Install Now. And again, press Activate. And then we just go over here, scroll down, and we're going to press Copy Key. Click on it. Then we go back to our original website. And then over here, we press Paste. Here we are. If your original website or your destination website is password protected, not the normal WordPress login, but like a plugin or something, make sure to just disable that one. And then we don't have to do anything with this. We just press Migrate. Here we go. And now we're just going to wait until BlockFault is doing its magic. And then you can see over here the original website, and there is my destination website. And then it just starts by copying first the database, 101 tables, excellent. And after that, it's just going to migrate the entire website. If you by accident close this window, don't worry, just go to your email. Because you have received a message from Migrate Guru, which says you can check real-time status any point, click here. And if you follow this link, you're right back at this screen. So the migration just takes place with your window open or not. And that's very nice. If I now open up my destination website and go to my media library, I can see that indeed all 5,000 plus media files has already been migrated. Let's also go to my posts and see over here that all my 5,000 plus posts has also already been migrated. This is very exciting. Let's go to pages and also all my pages has already been migrated. I'm so excited. and also all my 18 plugins has been migrated to the destination website. So everything is looking really great, except for one thing, that nothing has been activated yet. So it seems like the migration plugin is only just finishing up right now. And then we see this, the migration is completed successfully. When I now go to visit my destination website, this is what we see. We have to log in to continue where you left. And that's what I want to see, because this website is now the original site and you cannot log in the same site. So we're going to close this one and I'm going to log into my dashboard again. Now make sure to use the credentials of the original website. So not the new one, you can forget about those. You only can use the original website credentials. Now on my new website, the only thing I need to do is clear your caching plugins. If you don't have any caching plugin on your website, I don't know how or why, follow this tutorial and I'll show you exactly how to do it. And if I then open up my new destination website in a private browsing window or incognito screen, you can see that my entire website has been copied and everything works like it should. And it's way faster than my original website. I can see this entire migration has been one big success. They weren't lying about this system. It really works excellent. If you also want to create an e-commerce website from scratch, follow this tutorial and I'll show you exactly how to do just that. I'll see you in the next video. If you have any questions, drop them down in the comments.